India is an exciting place to be in. It's a growing economy, a whole set of sectors which offer terrific opportunities to New Zealand companies in particular. Infrastructure, defense, medical industry, everything to do with the internet, these are all growing and growing quite fast. There are opportunities at this moment, and I think the Indian government is going through a phase where renewable energies and the use of them are very much coming to the fore. The size of India, its diversity, and there are ideas about how difficult it is to operate in the market, how difficult it is to enter the market. They're not the things that marketers ought to be worried about. What they need to be worried about is doing their homework correctly, sussing the market out properly. In practical terms, as you enter the world of business or the legal world or whatever, English is really very common. Whether every Indian operates in English? No, of course not. But there are a lot of Indians. Businesses need to do their homework as they would if they were entering other markets. India is really no different to them. And they shouldn't be unduly concerned about culture or the role of government, the role of politics, etc. It's really no different to any other place. Come to India, great place, great excitement.